Hey guys, how are you all doing? I believe we have reached a stage where we could safely combine the knowledge of Eastern philosophy, spirituality, and the real Western knowledge that we were being held back both in Asian countries and Western world, which is the key to understand and unlock the real potential of ancient Indian knowledge, guys, because they have made sure that the knowledge is distributed all across the world, and we will be never able to combine the knowledge to see the biggest picture and take that knowledge into our life and free us forever. And especially, I want my Indian viewers to pay attention to the Western scientists that I will be referring to, and please read their material at least for some time so that you can get a sense of what incredible Indian knowledge is, which 99% of Indians are not following. That is why our life and our growth has remained stagnant and we are not evolving. And I think this year will really change our destiny and give us way where we can explore ourselves, guys. I think it will really open up the roads where we can explore further and evolve, and we can really understand why we are on planet Earth at this point in time. And it all comes down to this, guys, position. If you really read into the Eastern and Western science, philosophy, knowledge, no matter if you are a god, if you are a demon, if you are a female, male, animal, bird, element, gold, silver, zinc, black goo, aliens, element 115, everything has to take a position in this universe, guys. There is no such thing ever which has no position. After taking a position, you get wrapped into time and space equation. So please understand this, guys. This is very, very important, and this is the base from which we can be free forever. Please understand, you took a position on planet Earth in this vast realm. I would just say universe, but this is actually a realm. So in this realm, in a specific time period, in a specific longitudinal and latitudinal direction, so there is a reason why you took position in India or China or Japan or US or Europe. So everything comes down to where you are, guys. It is very, very critical. Position is nothing but potential energy. Wherever you are, you develop energy, guys. The game is all about energy and nothing else. And this is the very critical information the Western Freemasonic media and the dark rulers of this world are trying to suppress. And once you know this, everything becomes easy, guys. And the most critical information that I want to share with you in coming videos, as I will not be covering this connecting the dots and joining aspect, is Vastu Shastra and astrology, guys. I would really suggest you, if you have not taken into account Vastu Shastra, because this is nothing but Fibonacci, as I have already covered it. Everything in this universe is golden ratio Fibonacci, guys. There is nothing in this universe which is not golden ratio. All your body parts are making a Fibonacci spiral. So Vastu Shastra incorporates this into your life and nothing else. Nabi of your Vastu. So your surrounding must incorporate this cosmic energy and golden ratio to live a harmonic life, guys. This is all in harmony, like a music. This is the final end game. Everything evolves beautifully except human beings, because we have been brainwashed a lot. I think this is all coming to an end, and the biggest key to all this unlocking the ancient secrets of ancient India is the newest knowledge that has been suppressed like anything. I am very sure most of my Indian viewers have looked into it because they are more knowledgeable and my best, but This is very key if you have not looked into, guys. Everything is electric, guys. If you want to make sense of Vedic astrology and Vastu, you must understand the Western science, the real science, electric universe. This is the critical information that we were missing, guys. And they are pushing the Masonic mainstream science of Pythagoras, Copernicus, Galileo, Newtonian, and their favorite Einsteinian and Newton's thermodynamic and laws of motion, like three laws of motion. So they want us to be in this loop, and there is a scientific dictatorship, guys. It has become a cult. They are more into programming our brain in a MK Ultra way than giving us real science. We are made to live in this fake science, in an atom and electron world. It is all fake, guys. The reality is, universe is electric. Whenever you take a position, you get charged. That's all, period, guys. Everything in this universe, at least in this dimension, has to have a positive and negative charge. Even black goo, even god, even demon has to have positive, either more positive or more negative charge. There is nothing more than this, guys. It's all about positive and negative charge. But they are forcing this Newtonian physics and this Jewish Jesuit dark forces, Einstein. This is complete lie, guys. This won't help us, and they have fed us in school so much BS, because then it becomes very hard for us to look into the real science, which has been suppressed like anything in Western world, guys. Human bioelectricity and the electric universe model. If you have not looked into it, I would really suggest you to please look into your own body and how it is completely electric. And this is the most banned subject in Wikipedia. Wikipedia censorship discussions and link. Electric universe. Wikipedia banned electric universe. They did not even dare to propagandize this electric universe. They directly banned it, guys. Because even if you mention this, people will eventually look it and it will unlock their life. This is the key that will unlock your life, guys. Electric universe. Electric universe theory is one of the banned Wikipedia topics. It would seem that some of the main reasons for electric universe subject is prohibited because it is pseudoscience and then does not conform to scientific consensus, aka Jewish Masonic fake scientist Nobel Prize winners, right? One of the great arguments against Wikipedia is that the celebrated father of modern science, Galileo Galilei, is so referenced and lauded on his Wikipedia page, went totally against the popular scientific consensus of his time. But they won't dare this even, guys, because this is a very, very critical topic that they don't want even in human consciousness. I would really want you to watch Vaughan Thornhill. He's an Australian real physicist. You won't see him getting Nobel Prize or his books in New York top 10 list. You have to search this guy. He's from Australia. He's a physicist and he has taken the electric universe theory, the science, real science, into a whole new level. We live in an electric world. Our cities are visible from space at night, blazing with electric light. The electricity courses invisibly in darkness or great distance along thin power lines. We find electricity indispensable. Nature does the same, since all matter is electrical. He is an advanced physicist, guys. You can't get a more intelligent guy in the Western scientific world than him. Yet astronomy is stuck in a gaslight era, unable to see that stars are simply electric light strung along invisible cosmic power lines that are detectable by their magnetic field and radio noise. This is exactly is the basis of Vedic astrology and Vastu Shastra, guys. Nothing more, nothing less. What he has said is exactly is Vedic astrology. Period, guys. I would really want, if you are an Indian and if you don't believe in Vedic astrology, to please watch Electric Universe evidence that mainstream scientists won't go near. Because then they will start connecting the dots with the real science in India also, right? So this is one of the most suppressed topic. The Electric Universe theory. Does electricity rule the solar system? Yes, it, guys. And many of my viewers, this already has 1.8 million views, symbols of an alien sky. It is all about the charge of planets, guys. Planets play a very important role. They are a huge objects and they have charge. They have potential energy. And the second most person on internet, as far as I have researched, which would really free human race is Bruce Cathie, and he is from New Zealand. So I find most of the scientists from the Western world, Australian and New Zealand, they were kind of freer from the suppression of Freemasonic signs in America and Europe. So they were able to use their free space and mind to explore, and they have exactly reached where ancient Indian rishis have reached, guys. It's all harmonic conquest of space, the energy grid, guys. Everything is harmonics. We have an energy grid, matter antimatter cycle. This is also very important for us to understand. So please research more on Bruce Cathie and Val Thornhill. They both are very critical to joining the dots. Most of my viewers are already aware of planetary grid system. This is very, very critical. Remember this map, guys. Major chakras and vortices. We have certain chakras in on planet Earth. This is where the highest amount of spiritual energy is. And if you read into Bruce Cathie's Harmonic Pulse of the Universe, he says how Edgar Cayce, the psychic of America, was born in a specific place at a specific time. That's why he had so much spiritual energy, and once he moved away from that location, his spiritual energy went away. So he calculated based on his birth. If you extend that, it becomes Vedic astrology, guys, because Vedic astrology does exactly what Bruce Cathie is saying in his book Harmonic Conquest of Space. The moment a person is born, he has a fixed alignment with sun, and latitude and longitude makes his energy relation with sun and other planets. So I am very sure if Bruce Cathie and humanity has a life expectancy of 1,000 years, thousands, as these rishis had, they will reach the same conclusion. In his entire book, he has even predicted the nuclear explosion. We can discuss if nuclear bombs are fake or not, but he has given lot of information why certain places have incredible energy, which are even used by UFOs, right? So this is undisputed fact. Many scientists have recognized this energy grid lines already. And in this, Graham Hancock, he goes into a much more detail how our solar system, our planets are all aligned, guys. Earth's energy grids and chakras, these are all based on Fibonacci series and angles and energies of sun. But how do we incorporate this grid in our life, guys? So that is the $1 million question. We cannot, like human beings, all of us cannot live in these certain points. There are only 10 or 12 chakra points, and unfortunately, due to lack of knowledge and lack of money, we cannot use this energy. Is exactly what these people did, guys. Rishis and Munis, they know this. We cannot as human beings go into 8 most energetic places on earth, but we can charge our surrounding and body to replicate what Mount Shasta has, guys. That is the beauty of harmonics and Von Thornhill's electric universe. You can replicate all these energy centers in your own body and around you, guys. This is the beauty of ancient sages of India. And I am 100% sure if Thornhill and Bruce Cathie had a life expectancy, has a life expectancy of 1,000 years like humans, they will create this chart, guys. Vedic astrology chart. This is nothing but your position in this universe at the time of your birth, and how the electric universe is affecting your body at this moment in time, and nothing else, guys. If you want to know more, like, you know, if you really want to dig deeper, you have to understand Bruce Cathie's Harmonic Conquest of Space. So these guys first came to know that the universe is electric, guys. You have to understand the nature of this universe, which is electric, it is based on charge. Then you can create this energy grid. This is your personal energy grid and nothing else, guys. As they have created this, so is this for you. Period. It is as simple as they have simplified it because these guys' life expectancy were thousands of years. So they had plenty of time to analyze everything that is ever going to be in this universe. So once you get the right information, it's very easy to decode. That is why they are hell-bent on suppressing that electric universe is the truth. The ancient sage follow the same principle what Bruce Cathie and Thornhill are saying in the Western science, guys. This is very critical. This is your energy grid and how you can take advantage of the position of different planets and their charges affecting your body. Period. Nothing else. And once these people had life expectancy and time and money, they would create a more beautiful vastu remedy for the Western and present day civilization. So this is very critical for us to understand. We are finally joining the information, the real Western scientific information with the real ancient Indian science, which is one and the same, guys. I cannot help it but tell you it is same thing once you look into the real stuff, right? So if you dig deeper into the energy grid system of Earth, and once you start incorporating this by permutations and combinations after thousands of years of research, you create a system for your home where you place certain things, where you do certain things. Your life will be in harmony with the universe, harmonic conquest of space, guys. As above, so below, as in microcosm is in macrocosm, right? This vastu is nothing but electric universe in personalized for your home, guys. And it is both are based on potential energy. If you take birth, you have to have a position, guys. Position is nothing but potential energy. You will have some form of energy. There is nothing which is dead. Everything is alive. But then the game starts from the darkness. They are feeding you all the low potential minerals like sodium, calcium, magnesium in mineral water and salt, so that you remain in a low potential vibe and be in the darkness, because darkness is low potential, low voltage, right? So they are pushing you all the low voltage things. So I would suggest, I will come to it, what you should do and what you should not, because ultimately our game is to raise our energy potential. Period, guys. Everything this vastu is to raise the energy of your home, your potential energy of your home. If you look into astrologer, he will give you guidance. He will tell you do this because you were born in a certain place, and to increase your energy, you have to do certain things so that you remain in a high voltage, high potential. So once you have low potential, all the negativity starts. So that's why, as I said in my last few videos, chemtrails have a low voltage, barium, strontium, aluminium, cadmium, zinc, virus, etc., because they are all low potential elements which will bring you down, guys, so that they can easily control you and make you a slave. Everything in the end of the day, if you look into the Western science and try to combine it with the Eastern philosophy, astrology, it is electrochemistry, guys. This astrological chart and this is same. There is no difference, zero difference between this and this on a higher level. Here they try to balance the energy, and one becomes more positive and one becomes more negative, so that there is a flow. Exactly is the principle of astrology, guys. If you have certain planets in certain places when you were born, you will have some planets negative energy more on you. So these rishis spend thousands of hours to make sure that every human being on planet Earth can be free, not just people living in certain energy grids. So the end game of astrology is to free every soul on planet Earth, guys, by using the techniques of electric universe in your life, period. Sun, Moon, Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, you can delete all this. You can just put potential energy. All these elements have different energies, guys, and they are affecting you right now. Is exactly what Thornhill and all these Western real scientists are saying. And that is what the ancient rishis also say. And finally, in this dimension, binary dimension, everything boils down to negative and positive charge, guys. If you have more negative charge, you will behave in a certain way. If you have more positive charge, you will behave in a certain way. And the darkness makes sure that you don't get any charge at all. So you are directional and you spin around aimlessly. So they don't want you to have higher charge, higher potential. They want you to remain in a low potential. So the number one thing, please, this is the biggest conspiracy in the world. Salt, guys. Salt is low potential. That is why they use the they don't use distilled water. It cannot connect it. They always use salt bridge. It sucks the energy away. It will bring you down. Salt means all low potential minerals. Please do not use mineral water. Drink distilled water. Or drink colloidal silver, colloidal copper, colloidal gold. You have to drink high volume, high voltage water, period. And if you eat lot of salt, all these potential energies suck down. That is why they use all these low potential minerals in your body. Salt is one of the biggest poison. If you want to be free, guys, please do not use salt. And please do not jog. Please do not go to beach often, because beach and salt, like beach salt, sea salt, is very negative. It has a very negative potential. It sucks all your energy away. It is not bad or good. It has a negative potential. So all your higher potential is sucked away, as it is in electrochemistry, guys. So once you go near seashore and meditate, you should know Indian, actually the ancient Indian rishis never recommended you spend time in ocean. They recommended you spend time near lake. Lake and rivers are fine, but salt is bad, guys. That is why you will never see. In fact, it is not recommended for you to travel across seas, because sea will suck your energy. So rishis were totally against. Even now, conservative people, conservative knowledgeable people in India, they never travel overseas because of the sea ocean. So please don't spend time, don't go to resort and beach resort and do jogging, because it creates a bridge, and sea salt will suck your energy. But you can use that sea salt in your home. Use rock salt and put it in a glass bowl in your toilet and bathroom. It will suck all your negative energies from your home. This is one of the techniques you can do to improve your vibration in your home. I will come to it more, but I am just telling you to avoid salt right now, so that you have a perfect balance. And the second tip, once you understand all this, so most of my viewers I have been seeing in past videos, now in the next stage I will be only covering these kind of things, guys. What things you can do in your life to improve your potential energy and decrease negativity in your home. Remember, guys, it is all about potential energy and nothing else. Everything is position, where you take position in this chart, electrochemical chart, and nothing else. Are you here on the left side and are you here on the right side? That's all, guys. That's all there is to it, nothing else. We need to know where we belong, guys. So the number one thing to improve your life, finances, well-being, happiness, is to put a giant picture of swan in the front room, guys. This will really change everything. I don't know how they arrived at it, but once I used it, I feel really good. So if your life expectancy is 1,000 years, and if you go on researching on electric universe, you will reach into this swan, guys. It has incredible properties. So all we have to do is since our life expectancy is around 100 years, we have to do what the ancients told us in India. This is the true Vastu Shastra that will uplift us from misery. So please put a picture of Swan. If you are a couple and there is always a lot of bickering and tension, please use two Swan. Even the love sign, the heart sign came from these guys, the real Swan, and they choose one mate for life. So there is a lot of properties of Swans, and if you put that image in your home, you will immediately get the Swan's property in your home. So keep two Swans in your bedroom, and if within a week you will see your home, your wife, your girlfriend, boyfriend, everyone, your husband, everyone will become calm and there will be more love in your home. So this is one step to keep your home and loved ones in perfect harmony. Remember guys, the keyword is harmony, harmonic conquest of space. These are the things that will align us with universe. And the second very key thing is, are you seeing these vortices, white color vortices? 99% of humanity doesn't live in these vortices. These are the highest concentration of pure energy emanating from the universe and coming to this realm. But how can we take advantage sitting wherever we are, guys? That is what the beauty of Indian ancient gurus is. You have to use this, guys. It's called Gomti Chakra. This is the sign of how the universe is built in a cone and in this spiral form. This is the Fibonacci spiral one. This is actually, if you go dig deeper into Indian Vastu Shastra, this is actually called the bullet remedy for all your problems. If you have job problem, if you have love problem, if you have relationship problem, if you have money problem, if you have health problem, just keep couple of this in your purse, in your bed, below your bed, in your front room, anywhere you put around your home, the problems will vanish, guys. This is incredible vortex energy replicated through oceans. So these are found in oceans and rivers, in Gomti River, but you can buy this in Amazon. It's called Gomti Chakra. So Gomti is a river in India. Most of it is found there, but some of it also is found in oceans all over the world. So please buy this and keep it around you, and you will immediately see change, guys. This has an electrical perfect synchronicity property, guys. This is in perfect harmony with the universe. So once you take things that are in perfect harmony with your universe and keep it around you, you immediately feel that charge, guys. There is an exchange of electrical charge between these two elements, you and this, and your life starts becoming in perfect harmony. So you have to keep all these amazing things near you. So this is you can say the nuclear bomb of Indian remedies. So if you just have this, like 70 to 80% of your problems will vanish, guys. So at least keep this in purse if you are having financial problem, if you are in debt. If you are having a relationship issue, keep under your bed. If you are like, you know, health issue, keep under your bed. Always walk with this. If you are affected by dark magic, black magic, etc., this will remove everything, because this symbolizes perfect harmony with the universe. This is the symbol of the universe, guys. This is how the cone shape and the spiral is designed by the Almighty God or whoever. So we have to do as above, so below thing. As you can see, there is a lot of Indians are using it. So this is very good. And the second one to grow luck is cowrie shell. So these are the ancient techniques suggested by yogis and rishis. These guys, after studying all these electric universe, guys, everything, after studying electric universe, they suggested all this. They went through all this grid, but their life expectancy were high, like thousands of, so they reached, after what Bruce Cathy and all are saying, they know this, they researched this, and then they came here, guys. So if you believe in electric universe, there is no belief. It is 100% fact, guys. You have to incorporate this. There are thousands of things, but we don't have time. You know, our life, we have already crossed halfway mark. So I would just say, just research. I will be, from now onwards, I will, my channel, I would be just giving you techniques and tips on how to improve your life based on everything I have said so far, guys. So also, everything belonging to C cells is very good. As you can see, these things is very good according to the ancient yogis. You must keep these thing in your home, seashells. They form perfect pyramidal cone, as you can see this. These kind of things, if you keep it near, your life becomes evolutionary, guys. You evolve in a perfect spiral way. This is matter, antimatter. Everything is here, guys. This is how the creation is. This is Fibonacci perfect spiral. So we have to keep everything around us which has a perfect spiral. This actually has our hand fingerprint also is in spiral Fibonacci way. So the next video, as I said, guys, I will be only making a vastu tip, because I believe we have finally reached the grid point of joining the East versus Western science, and everything points to the universe being electric, and the ancient yogis are saying that itself, like how planets affect your life, because they are electrically charged, and gravity is nothing but electromagnetism as well, guys. So everything affects you. So how we can use that knowledge and put things around our home to improve our life. So yeah, guys, I will be sharing a lot of vastu tip, the real electric universe tip given by our ancient sages, so that we can all improve our life. Thanks.